has arrived. A man who has passed judgment on all of WWE.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring, representing the Judgment Day. From Bray, County Wicklow, Ireland, weighing in at 190 pounds, Finn Balor.
The Prince has arrived and is more lethal than ever.
Hey, a sense of pure animosity to him.
Well, just the fact that Finn Balor's finally been able to free himself of any limitations WWE or the WWE fans have placed upon him.
Yeah, well, I guess freeing himself of said limitations also translates into turning his back on the entire WWE universe.
Boo-hoo, Byron. The results speak for themselves. Opportunity in front of them as they prepare to go one on one with the Great One.
Of Finn Balor since he first arrived in WWE, but he is adamant that his new take-no-prisoners attitude as the Prince is the real Finn Balor. Byron, I know you have thoughts on this change of attitude.
Well, Balor claims he wasn't able to be true to himself for a long time in WWE until he became the Prince. Now, I don't know what to think of this more callous Finn, but then again, I can't argue with the results he's produced.
The already dangerous Balor has certainly become even more vicious since embracing his Prince persona. We'll see how he approaches this competition tonight.
And he's standing in the ring with the most electrifying man in sports entertainment, which means he better have his game face on. The Rock can control the WWE Universe with just a look and strike fear into the hearts of his opponents with just a pose. That's not something to discount, gentlemen.
What's he got in mind?
Belly to belly suplex.
The Rock, can you smell it?
And The Rock's opponent is looking like a jabroni.
Big match here for The Rock. Corey, how do you think he can ensure he walks away with a win here? By putting that expertly sculpted Hollywood physique to use, Cole, we're looking at an exceptional specimen of muscle and power. I imagine if he puts maximum strength behind every attack, he'll be well on his way to victory.
Oh, got caught.
The Rock looking to supercharge those millions and millions of fans of his.
And he'll leave the ring for this next stretch. And now thrown back into the ring. And Balor's being picked apart now.
And just look at the power of The Rock. He's been putting that muscle to work and he's standing tall now.
He thinks he has it.
Balor able to stop the blitz that was coming his way.
Finn trying to bring the fight back in this one.
Oh, man, right to the arm.
Hyperextend your elbow.
Attacking the knee. Oh, man.
Gets out of there in a hurry.
Hands outside, countouts legal in this match.
Textbook side headlock takeover. Tremendous pressure applied. Look at the height.
Inverted face lock.
Driven down with an elbow to the heart. For the win. Two, three, no.
Somehow, some way, he is still in this.
He foiled that attempt.
Basement drop kick.
I don't like the look in his eye here, folks.
This is where Finn comes. Did Finn pinch this? Two. Oh, kicks out, kicks out.
Okay, this crowd just got the hairs on their arms raised as the most electrifying man in all of entertainment is still in this.
And now's the time where Finn needs to keep the pedal to the metal, sustain his offense.
Look at this.
Oh, from the rope. He's starting to struggle here.
Might be the start of Balor turning up the heat.
And well-timed maneuver there.
The Rock has him hooked. Yes, rock bottom. Can that keep Finn down?
Makes the cover. He kicked out at two.
Because the desire of Finn Balor is unprecedented.
That usually finishes most men. The Rock has to be frustrated, not getting the fall.
Getting that shoulder up now is huge.
Counter by The Rock. Spine on the pod. Will it be? Kicks out. He still has life.
He just won't give up.
To the outside.
This could get wild.
This has become a monumental struggle for these competitors.
It is down to who still has the energy, the resolve to put the pedal to the metal.
Belly to belly suplex. And he gets set back into the ring.
Finn appears helpless. What's gonna happen?
Out of the way in time.
Snapmare takedown.
Oh my, single leg drop kick. Set it up. Nice neck breaker. Uh-oh.
And Balor's attack gets caught.
Look at this.
Oh, a backbreaker!
Right to the spine. A strong head scissors application.
And now the elbow's vicious.
That didn't look good for Balor. And we can see just how bad it was all over his face.
Wait, what's going on here?
Well, he's confused. And I guess he should be. Where is he?
Well, we're all wondering right now, Michael. We got match going on? There he is.
When you're in an atmosphere like this, when you can't hear yourself think because the crowd's so loud, you find a way to do superhuman things. That's what these combatants are doing here.
He's going for the pin. This could be it. Wards off the pin at two.
How?
Right with the arm clutch into the. Here's the cover for the win. And the ref stops the count. Persevere right now if he wants to end this.
Finn able to get out of the way.
Back and forth from these competitors. Great counter.
And he said, "Did not get me with that this time."
A counter answered by another counter. And got away with that one. He reverses it. Further there.
The Rock is possibly about to be taken out here.
This is what you call high risk, high reward.
Here it comes. The Great One is down. The Rock is down.
Two. Body kicked out.
What an amazing kick out. Next level tenacity being shown by The Rock.
Eyes in the drop.
But that match was even better than advertised. Here's another look at that history-making encounter.
Here is your winner, The Rock!
Yes, that's what I'm talking about.
Yeah, despite the earlier distraction, they were able to focus and keep their eyes on the prize.
Hey, they were just trying to keep them on their toes here.
And guess what? They did. So it looks like a win-win to me.
Yeah, more like a game plan backfiring, Corey. And that is cause for celebration.